DWI charges against a Massachusetts man after a crash in Seabrook left him and his passenger hurt. State police say this happened just after 8:30 last night when the 22-year-old driver of a Mazda rear-ended a car on I-95, then rolled into the woods. Both people in the Mazda were taken to the hospital for their injuries. The occupants in that other car were unhurt. The 22-year-old driver of that Mazda now arrested for DWI. The cause of the crash is under investigation.